Republicans have said they hoped you would learn a lesson from impeachment. What lesson did you learn from impeachment?
That the Democrats are crooked. They've got a lot of crooked things going. That they're vicious. That they shouldn't have brought impeachment. And that
yourself?
My poll numbers are 10 points higher because of fake news like NBC, which reports the news very inaccurately, probably more inaccurately than CNN, if that's possible. MSDNC. And your MS, and if you take a look at NBC, no, I think they're among the most dishonest reporters. From the standpoint of the Republican Party, it was a tremendous success. I got more votes than any incumbent president in many decades. That includes a lot of presidents, and it was really incredible. The love in New Hampshire, and by the way, we did the same thing in Iowa, and we were actually able to quickly count our votes. We knew within minutes after the poll how many votes we had, unlike the Democrats. So we had a tremendous success in Iowa, and last night we had a tremendous, very powerful success in New Hampshire. So it was a great honor. But setting that record in both states was terrific. And now we're off to some areas that I like very much. Nevada, you look at that. South Carolina, you look at that. I think we're going to do very well there. Probably setting up a major rally in South Carolina. We already have one in Nevada. So we'll be in those two locations, and we'll be at a few others also. But it's been incredible.